Anyway, I'm just talking about Kenton Brett. I don't know. Anyway, just a bit of a song about. It's the last song Elvis Presley ever sang. The night he passed away, he was at home with a few friends of his, and they were playing the piano in his racquetball room. If you've been to Graceland, you've seen it before. And he sang two songs that night. One of them was Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain, and the other was Unchained Melody. And I'd like to do Unchained Melody for you, if that's all right.
Something you'll hear quite often.
called Surrender.
When we kiss, my heart's on fire, burning with a strange desire. And I know each time I kiss you that your heart's on fire too.
So my darling, please surrender.
All your love so warm and tender. Let me hold you in my arms still.
Now the moon shines bright above.
All the stars will tell the story.
To me.